Ty, when did you know that you were just gonna go off tonight?
When we all decided to wear pink. Many people don't know, but my granddad has been fighting cancer. He's been fighting cancer for probably like the last year. And so he's in the hospital right now. And so when I put on this pink, it was all for him today, win or lose.
For both of you, just kind of talk about that final stretch, that last 3 minutes, kind of what you've seen from them offensively, defensively, and maybe some of the adjustments that you felt like maybe you should have made down the stretch.
I think they made a lot of great adjustments. They picked, I'd say, kind of weak spots today in our zone that we had today. Our zone wasn't effective. We wasn't rotating right. We wasn't talking enough. They played well. They made plays. And, you know, when it come down the stretch, close game, rivalry game, it's all about making plays, and they made them.
Yeah, I agree with that. They just wanted it more than us today. They played a lot harder, and congrats on them to the win. But as leaders, we have to take this one. We have to nip it in the bud. We have to come back to practice on Monday and be ready for Thursday and Saturday.
Ty, you had those threes at the end, but for most of that second half, the three-point wasn't there like it was in the first half. What changed, and was it something they did there?
Right, it's just closing out on me. First half, as you guys can see, I was probably wide open, or they closed out a little bit too late. And the second half, they did a great job of running me off the line, making me put it on the floor a little bit more, find my teammates.
And that first half, is that the kind of way you want the game to go when you're trading offense like that?
Is that the way we wanted to go, as in us trading baskets with them?
Yeah.
No, never. We never want to trade baskets with anyone. We want to score as many as we can, and then not score any if possible.
At the end, you know, the block, whenever you're going in for that layup, I mean, was that, you know, you guys, did you feel like you guys were forced inside there, or was that the look you wanted, or?
At the end.
About 2 minutes left.
I got blocked going baseline on the jumper.
Yeah. Yeah.
It was really just for me to create, and I decided to pull up, and he made a good defensive play, blocked me.
For both of you guys, you feel like there's any added pressure to score more between the two of you guys? I mean, it's going to be pretty guard heavy for the most part, but any extra pressure for you guys?
I wouldn't say pressure. I just say I'm just going out there having a flow with the game and taking what the defense give you. We have a lot of pieces. We have a lot of good shooters, people who can drive, so I think we should use everybody as an advantage, and take advantage of what we have and not try to, force the issue. You know, at times you're going to make mistakes. It's still a game. You're still human. You're going to make mistakes, but I say it'll keep you on the floor.
Yeah, I agree. It's just about us stepping up. You know, that's part of life. If you have a real job and you get promoted, you got to step up. You got to do something better. And I think that's what me and him have to do. We have to step up a lot more. Even if I have to score more or pass the ball more, whatever I have to do, we're going to do it in the same with him.
You guys kind of feel like in the second half, they kind of tried to make it an inside game. It seemed like they tried to use their size to an advantage.
Yes, sir. I think what Shai said earlier, as far as weaknesses in our zone, I think that's what they started. They started to figure out that they were bigger than us in the paint, and so they started to utilize that.
But said that we've faced a lot of bigger teams, and we have, we've been pretty successful with the zone. So today, that's totally on us. We played terrible. That's on the guards not having enough ball pressure, letting them get the ball in, and letting them catch in the spots where they can score at instead of off the block. So, everybody got to take accountability of this one.
Whenever it seemed like they had a 6-point lead at the end, and it seemed like they had a momentum there, and then you hit those threes. Did you feel like, there was a change there for them, or did you? Because it seemed like you were open again at that point.
Right. It was me just moving without the ball, man. And I don't ever think the game's over ever. I don't care if it's 5 seconds left, and if I feel like we can get a shot off and foul, we're gonna work to get those shots off.
What was the conversation in the locker room like after this? I mean, people are coming in. I know they're already a rival, but they came in with not doing so well at the time. Did you guys talk too much about? I mean, what was the conversation like after this?
After the game?
Yeah.
It was just we knew we dropped one that we should have won and needed to win. We knew we dropped it, and it was simple combo. Get better on Monday.
Anything else? Okay. Thank you, fellas.